you doing?
I got some Tigers tickets for tonight. I'd like to sell them.
Nothing says last minute to you come into the pawn shop to sell me some Tigers tickets for tonight's game.
It's perfect. You can go then.
Sorry, I'm not going to be able to help you out.
No. 110.
I won't be interested. And plus, it'd be illegal. Because I'm a business, and I can't sell tickets. Look around the showroom at American Jewelry and Loan. Do you see a ticket booth anywhere? No, I don't sell tickets.
It's not like you're scalping them.
Why don't you stand out in front of the game and just try and sell them?
Really? What, like some broke-ass bum?
Well, you're coming to me that you want to sell them to me, so I don't know what the hell you're doing.
I'm trying to party tonight.
Yeah, that's what you're doing?
You can buy them? What would be the problem?
Well, I'm busy tonight.
Huh?
I'm busy tonight.
With what?
With busy.
Right. Boyfriend?
What did you just say?
Buy these tickets.
Take your tickets, put them in the trash, light them on fire. I don't give a
really? So it's like that?
It's just like that.
Really? So what's he doing here? You buying tickets?
You're calling him over.
Bitch, you gonna buy these tickets?
Well, let's go talk. Let's go.
You guys gonna go to the game together?
Hey, hey, call you cheap ass pawn shop. I don't even know what the so far. you.
What goes around comes around. He came in, f***ing with Seth, talking to Felix. He ended up falling on his ass. Karma's a bitch.
Hey.
Can't sell here.
What you mean? Why? Why not?
Because I said so, that's why.
That's why you should buy him.
Yep, that's exactly why. That makes a lot of sense.
That's f***ed up.
I couldn't help but laugh at this kid. He's trying to be a hard ass. He's trying to yell at me. He's trying to be a tough guy. Get the f*** out of here.
Whatever. F*** you.